Katie, and I'd like to welcome you to discover your own backyard for the city of Wyndham. Today, we're beginning our discovery at the Wyndham Cultural Centre, located in the heart of the city. But let's keep moving, and we'll find some of the locals to tell you about their favourite spots in the city of Wyndham.
Hi, I'm Brian, and I've been living for 2 years here in Wyndham. And I immigrated from the Philippines to Australia with my wife, and we settled here. Living in Wyndham is like living in the coast, in a country, right at the doorstep of your city. Point Cook Coastal Park is a very special place because of its unique location. From the center of Werribee, it's just an easy 15-minute drive. You can do a lot of outdoor activities for a person like me. You can do hiking, you can do bird watching, and for me who loves diving and snorkeling, you can do this every day. And just off the coast from here, you can already find different kinds of aquatic animal and plant species. I think one of the hidden gems, there are two. Number one, in the marine part, there are two heritage listed shipwrecks. The other one is the Cheatham wetlands. Because it got salt marshes and natural and man-made lagoons, it's a natural bird haven.
Nadia, and I've been living in Werribee my whole life. I like to take my friends and family to Wyndham City Entertainment. There's just heaps to do there. There's bowling, plenty of games to play, there's great food, and it's just a cool place to hang out. I also like going shopping at Point Cook Town Centre because there's a few boutiques there and it's a nice place to get coffee. Some hidden gems are Stedifex Winery, where I like to go grab a glass of wine and a wood-fired pizza with my friends.
Hi, my name is Betty, and I've been living here all my life, approximately 70 years at the end of this year. Werribee Park Mansion is just a beautiful place to visit because it's so unique in the Wyndham area. I like to walk around the grounds, come and have a coffee at the restaurant, walk around and see how many rabbits have eaten the flowers over here. I love to go to the grotto and the back area where the farm used to be. It's just a lovely place to visit. In the Wyndham area, there's some hidden gems like the Kay Road Cliffs, the beach, and going down to the Point Cook homestead is just another lovely area that you can oversee all of Melbourne from there. So it's just lovely. When I come to the Werribee Park Mansion, I like to bring my grandchildren to the zoo. And to bring visitors from overseas here, it's just an eye-opening experience. It's just lovely.